Hello and welcome to our demonstration of how we do an automated site deployment. The aim is here, we are deploying an SD-WAN solution for customers worldwide. We as IBM, and our challenge is to provision those sites and pre-provision the definitions of those sites already in DNA Center. And from there, deploy service change to the Cisco ENCS platform that we are using for our customers. And the very important thing is we are defining site details, host names and IP addresses for locations worldwide, and VNF versions, so we are virtualizing routing SD-WAN functions, firewall functions into VNFs, using them and use DNA Center to deploy the site setup. So on those sites, we are deploying a redundant setup of ENCS boxes, and within the ENCS platform, we are bringing up ISRV and the virtual firewall, in this case, the ASA firewall. And the point is, if you do this on 250 sites with about 450 appliances, you need to automate this. We do this in a redundant fashion with two boxes, or we do this as well on a single setup, so one ENCS 5412 in our scenario. Yeah, that's a single setup. The ISRV connects to Internet as Transport and to an MPLS service provider. We build it up in a service chain down to a firewall that inspects all the traffic coming from the local LAN side, and I just showed here an Ubuntu, an Ashta, that's a traffic generator, and the Windows workstation for the traffic flow. So here's what we do in DNA Center. You see in DNA Center we already have something provisioned there. There are some hardware boxes. This is our case, the ENCS visible. Now I'm starting our Python script where we go and delete everything which we have on this ENCS box. We are selecting the building that we want to delete. And now, see on DNA Center, we go again into the design. We are refreshing. Here's the building that I was talking about. And now we are removing the entire service chain on the box, which was already configured. That takes now a few minutes until the related IP pools for management, LAN, and service chaining will be deleted, as well as the building in DNA Center and the area which defines where this location is based. Let's go again over to the NFVIS host. So that's the ENCS 5412. We hooked on there and we saw there's a service chain still configured. And now we are starting to delete. We are deleting the ISRV, that's the virtual router. We are deleting the virtual firewall from the device. So now everything is done. All instances from this ENCS have been deleted, and we are proving this. There is no child in there. There is only our ENCS, which is not related to anything. It's empty. In DNA Center, we again go into this discovery, provisioning, and now here we see our ENCS with our IP address. And now we're going to pick to provision a new site. We define defaults, like we want the site to be named. It will be named Germany in a random number. And the script picked 37, and out of a sudden, site 37 and buildy 37 is created. The next thing we are doing, we are adding the device credentials to be able to configure the ENCS device. And that's happening now. The next thing for this location, we are adding now the different IP pools, like you have been able to see here. It's the LAN, the management, and the service pool. We just saw this. And now it takes a second until all those definitions are made, and the script will hand over the entire provisioning from DNA Center into the ENCS. So everything is assigned, and now the provisioning is triggered. Now we go into provisioning of DNA Center, refresh this, and we see the status, it's being configured. We click on more details, and now we see every step that create networks for deployment, activate router, and we are refreshing this all the time. This procedure takes in total something between 10 and 15 minutes. Now let's refresh again. And here we go. The entire service chain is now provisioned. We do have now successful everything installed in here. The virtual router is added, the firewalls are added, the virtual networks are done, and my service chain is ready. Let's close the view of the provisioning. And we see successful everything has been provisioned up to the Enterprise Network Compute Node, the ENCS. We have our two VNFs, firewall and the ISRV. We got all the VLANs in between. So we are ready to start the configuration. What we could do now, we can also delete the entire site again. So we pick our number, 37, and then we're done. So thanks for taking time, and please visit Cisco DNA Center Ecosystem Exchange to learn more about our solutions and to contact us.